But one good movie that I did watch, and I have to say is like my favorite movie now, was Joker.
Joker, yeah.
Have you seen that one?
No, but a lot of my friends, they've been telling that that's a really good movie and I should probably watch it.
I watched it twice. It was that good. And you sort of, it's one of those movies that every single time you watch it, you sort of...
Reveal, like new things get revealed, things that you didn't like...
noticed previously and this sort of thing. And first I went to go see it with one of my friends, and first I was like, nah, it's going to be one of those other like superhero movies, like I'm not like interested in those anymore. Like they were cool like early
when you were 13 or 14 years old.
And then I watched it and I was just like my whole mind was blown. I was like, this is like one of the best movies I've seen like in such a long time. So then I couldn't stop thinking about it, so I went and watched it with my girlfriend again.
What do you think? What do you find most entertaining in the movies? Is it the story, or is it like some people like the actions and unrealistic stuff?
Yeah.
CGI.
For me, I think what makes a good movie is like it has the capacity to make you feel something.
Yeah.
I think a lot of movies these days, like they're just trying to like... you said like it's just about the action, or it's just about having a happy ending or something like that. But if there's a movie where...
We're not talking about the Thai massage happy ending.
No, yeah.
Just to make clear.
Yeah. Like movie, like happy endings. But, you know, if a movie ends tragically, or if a movie sort of makes you walk out of the cinema sort of like, oh, kind of like feeling like that, that's what I think is a good movie, because not all stories... you know, have to be always like ending well or anything like that. So if it can make you feel really something, it's you know, like do real
I
like
find emotions. I find it kind of uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Do you understand what I mean?
Yeah,
like
yeah.
Unsettling, unresting, you know?
Yeah. Like, and that's what I mean. Like, that's what I think is what like actually makes a really good movie. It makes you feel that like...
uncomfort.
You know? And I remember there was this one
almost part like the feel good after you puke.
Yeah. But there's this one part, I'm not going to do any spoilers or anything, but there was this one section in The Joker, and, you know, something had happened, and with the character, it's about his journey. He has some mental health problems and stuff like that. Mm. And he had been sort of going through this thing, and then it didn't end up being true because his mental health had sort of made him to believe something. And once that was revealed, I remember the first time I watched that, my entire face just went numb. Just like the cinematic sort of techniques they were using with the music and everything was just so like dawning, you know. It was just like I felt numb in my face, just like, oh my god.
And especially because you are a nurse or studying to become a nurse, so you can see the mental health and you understand it probably from, you know, from your studies as well.
Yeah.
You have, I would say, deeper understanding than an average Joe.